Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. So today's video is, as you can tell by the title and the massive amounts of bags behind me, today's video is a huge Target haul. I have accumulated these things, I'm not gonna lie, over the last like 6 weeks or so. Some of them, I was going through my purchase history to find links for everything, and some of these things I've been holding on to for a month. So this is not a representation of things I buy all at once, just have to throw that out there. But in today's video, I'm showing a ton of my recent purchases from Target. I've got clothes both for myself and for my boys, for my toddler and my baby. I've got home decor, as you can tell, some accessories, a little bit of everything. So I asked you guys on Instagram which one you would want to see first, and you said home decor. So without further ado, let's jump into it. So first up, I have to talk about this tree because it is like front and center, drawing so much attention. I grabbed this mini fiddle leaf tree and I love it. If you guys have followed me on Instagram or followed me here for a little while, you probably have seen I have faux fiddles. I have a black thumb. I am not a plant mom. I would love to be, and maybe when I have a little bit more time on my hands, I will become one. But in the meantime, I have faux trees all throughout my house. We have two like full size ones, and then I found this mini one at Target. I would scoot back to show you guys it's full size, but I don't have pants on, to be totally honest. But you can get an idea of the size. It's not a very big tree, and I love the fact that it came in this white pot. It goes perfectly with all my home decor already. I actually got it to use in my office, and I just think it's the perfect like versatile faux plant. We kept it in our bedroom for a while as I was waiting to do this haul, and I really like the way it looked there as well too. I also think this one, given the size, it would look really adorable on like some sort of nightstand or some plant holder or something like that to prop it up. I think that would look really cute too. So we'll see how I end up styling it for my office. I'm currently working on decorating that room and kind of revamping it. So when I'm all done, I'll do a home office tour for you guys as well. Next up for home decor, I have these two mugs. I am a coffee mug-aholic. I have so many coffee mugs. I'm actually trying to scale down. Jordan told me that for each one I bring in, we have to get rid of one. So we'll see if I have to get rid of any for these, but these are really cute. They're from Hearth and Hand. Yeah, they're from Hearth and Hand, which is same as the tree. They have so many cute things from that line at Target, but I love these ones because they have really pretty inspirational messages on them. This one says, "See the good," which speaks to my optimist heart. And this one says, "Get after it," which is nice and motivational first thing in the morning. They're also just like really big. They're like a good size. I don't like the typical small 8 ounce mugs. Those just do nothing for my coffee. So I like a big mug that I can hold with both hands, you know? And this stoneware material is like nice and sturdy too. So I think these are so pretty. I love the messages, and they were like $5 each. I picked up this pillow. I am a big throw pillow person. My husband hates them because he is always like, what's the point of a pillow if you're not squishing it and lounging on it? And I'm more of a decorative pillow type of gal. But I picked up this one again for my office. This is going to go on the chair that I have in there. These tags kill me. I can't wait to cut this off. But this will go on my desk chair in there just at the computer as a little decorative accent. It kind of reminds me of the one that I have in our nursery on that chair too. So I could always swap them out. But it has these, whoops. I saw online, I've linked everything down below for you guys too. I actually was super happy. Everything in this video I was able to find links for, and almost like 99% of everything is still available, at least at the time I'm filming this. Anyways, this pillow comes in a couple different colors online. So I got it in this pretty like blush color. And I don't know if you can see it on camera, but it has like a very faint thicker strap here in the middle, or thicker stripe. But then it also comes in like a mustard version of it as well, which I really like too. But love this pillow. Is it from Hearth and Hand? It is from Hearth and Hand. What a shocker. Okay, and then the last home decor item I got, I'm sure I've picked up more home decor at Target recently. My house is basically mostly Target, but these are just things I've been holding on to for this haul. So the last thing I got home decor wise are these two really cute signs for the bathroom. These are, oh my gosh, this should just be a Hearth and Hand haul, you guys. But these are from Hearth and Hand with Magnolia, and there are these really cute signs that just say, this one says lather, rinse, repeat, and then this one says brush your teeth. And I thought these would be really cute for the kids' bathroom. We have not decorated that bathroom at all since we moved into this house. It's literally just blank walls. It doesn't require a shower curtain, so I've just put no effort into it. So I really want to like get it guest ready. Who knows when we'll be able able to have guests here, but since it is our guest bathroom, I wanna make it like kid friendly, but guest ready as well. And so I thought these were cute because it's like a nice reminder for Christian, wash yourself, brush your teeth, but the decor wise, they don't look too like toddler-esque. So, you know, when my parents come visit, it'll look cute for that guest room too. So I love that. Okay, so then moving into clothes, first up, I wanna share a couple nursing bras that I picked up. I am a nursing mama and I actually held on to all of my nursing bras from my first pregnancy. And then once I unpacked them this time around, I was like, those are not in good condition anymore. I should not be re-wearing them. So I went and picked up some new ones. At this stage in my kind of like postpartum or breastfeeding journey, I am almost 3 months postpartum, but my chest is not, you know, I'm nursing, but I know my chest is gonna settle more and not be quite as like prominent as it is right now in a few months. So I don't wanna spend a lot on nursing bras. So Target is where it is at for me these days. And actually I get a lot of my nursing bras at Target just because they're so affordable and so comfortable. So I picked up these three. I tried them all on this morning. They all fit and they each have a little bit of different fit, so I can tell you guys kind of each of their features. So this one is by the Auden line. I think that's how you pronounce it. I love theirs. I have a couple different bras from them. Some of them that you guys have seen me wear on Instagram are from this line, and they're just really comfortable and really, I don't know, like the fit is really nice. This one I like a lot because it gives you the effect of an underwire bra, but it doesn't have wire. So it's super comfortable. It's basically like a good t-shirt bra, but it is a nursing bra and it's a nice way to mix it up from the typical like sports bras that I go for these days. So love that. It came in a couple different colors. And then this one is also by the same line, but it has a wire underneath. This one does fit as well. It fits nicely. It's super sturdy, but I notice with these underwire bras, at least at this stage in my nursing situation, they're almost like a little too restricting. Like they're good at first, but I know that once my milk comes in, it might be a little bit uncomfortable. So this one I'll probably reach for more as Arlo gets older. Once my milk settles down a little bit, this one is really good for the stage I'm in right now. And then what's even better for the stage I'm in right now, and honestly, probably like even earlier postpartum, is this one from Bravado Designs. I actually didn't know that Target sold this line. I have ordered from this brand before online. I know Nordstrom sells them and I think I found them on their own website before. I didn't know Target has them, which is awesome because with my Red Card I get 5% off. So I picked up one of these. This is a size medium and it fits me really good. It's just super stretchy. It doesn't have underwire or the cup sizes or shapes, you know, but it's really comfortable. These style nursing bras are like my go-to when I'm breastfeeding, but it's nice to have this one with a little bit more shape to mix things up too. And then one more bra I got is actually this bralette. This is also by Bravado. I thought this was really nice. It kind of reminds me of like those Calvin Klein bras. I have a bunch of those from before my very first pregnancy that no longer fit me anymore. This one fits me good and is just a good like sleep bra version or sleep bra option. It's just called Comfy Cotton Bra, but it to me, it reminds me of like a sleep nursing bra or a bralette or something like that. It gives a little bit of support because of this band. You probably will nip out in it, so I would wear it with a thicker shirt if you're gonna be going out, just my personal preference at least. But it's really comfy, and the older I get, the less real bras I want to wear. So something like this is a really nice option. I'm a big fan and it fit great. All right, so moving into clothes for myself, I have been wearing lounge clothes nonstop lately, as everybody in the world has, thanks to quarantine. Actually, this shirt is like the first real shirt I've worn in months, and I put it on just to film this video. And like I said, I don't have any kind of pants on right now. So that is basically the state of wardrobe that we are all in right now. So I picked up a couple pairs of comfy lounge shorts. These ones are by the brand Kolsey. This is a fairly new brand at Target, I think. I haven't seen it before this year, but I have gotten so many things from them. So these orange ones I feel like are all over Instagram. So many people have these. Should have closed the blinds behind me. Sorry if the lighting is a little harsh back here. But So many people have these. I actually have the lounge set of these with the long sleeve sweatshirt and the joggers. I already own those, so when I saw these at Target, I decided to snag them because I can wear this with the long sleeve hoodie I already have, and it's like such a great set. These are so soft, so comfortable. You feel like you're wearing pajamas, but you can wear them out to the grocery store too. Love them. And then I also grabbed this pair in tie-dye. I also already have the long sleeve sweatshirt version of this. And when I got the sweatshirt of this, it was the only one at Target. The only one, it happened to be my size. It was the only one there. And when I tried to find the link of it, it wasn't even on the website yet. So I did find the link to both these and the long sleeve sweatshirt. And I'll link them down below, but they're out of stock online and they're out of stock at my Target, but it looks like some Targets still have them in store. So I figured I would link them for you if you're interested. Again, they're super comfy, super soft, and I love the tie-dye. Things like this are just great. I love wearing lounge sets because it helps me feel put together as I'm going about mom life, quarantine life, all those things. We don't really go anywhere right now unless it's the grocery store, the beach, or on a family walk. So these help me feel a little more put together for any of those things, but still keep me super comfortable too. Speaking of super comfortable, now this is gonna feel excessive because the next couple items I actually got in three different colors each. So the first one is this really classic tank top. This is from the A New Day line. This is just like your standard, oh my gosh, this lighting is killing me, but this is just your standard like muscle tank. It's long, it's kind of flowy, it fits really nicely. I got it in this classic black, and then I also got it in this like cognac brown color, which this one's a little outside of my comfort zone. This is like more color than I typically wear, but I really liked this color. If you can't tell, it's like when I do wear color, it's this color. So I thought I would get a lot of use out of it. It looks more flowy on camera right now than it actually is. I think when it's on a body, it like flows really nicely, but it doesn't look oversized or too flowy. It's very flattering and it's kind of got like a slim fit. I got a size small in each of them and they both fit me really nicely. And I thought I got a white one as well, but I couldn't find it. So if I didn't get the white, then I need to go get it because white tops are typically all I wear, but love these. I actually thought this black one would look really cute with these leopard print shorts that are also from Target that I'll talk about in a second. First, another item that I got in multiple colors are these shorts. So these are just like classic high-waisted denim shorts. These are from the Wild Fable line, which I don't typically shop that line because it's a little more like juniors focused, and their sizes actually fit me pretty well, but some of the styles are just not my vibe, I guess. But I found these and they're $15, like not even on sale, they're just 15 bucks. They fit so good. And I am, again, I'm at a stage where it's really hard to find bottoms that fit me right now. I've got about 5 pounds left of the baby weight that I wanna lose, so I don't wanna invest in a Goldie jeans or even Levi's right now because I'm hoping that, you know, my old jeans and everything like that will fit me soon enough, and then I can invest in the more expensive pieces once I'm at my goal size and I'm not kind of in this postpartum phase. So for now, I like to get really affordable options like these. And I think these, once I lose that extra baby weight, I think even a little bit baggy, these will fit me really nice. So I picked up these shorts in multiple colors. I got this light blue shade. You can see they have like the frayed hem too that I love. And then I also got them in classic black. Black shorts can be hard to find, so I wanted to make sure I snagged these. And then I got them in white too, because the white denim shorts that I have been wearing lately, I've had for a couple years now, and they're just starting to show wear. So I got these shorts in three different colors. I actually ordered the white and they're on their way to me right now. And then the next item I got in multiple colors again is this really cute dress. This is by Universal Thread, and I love that line at Target. This striped dress is so cute. I actually had a dress similar to this a couple years ago that I got at TJ Maxx, and you guys asked about it all the time on Instagram, so I knew this would be a good one. This has the buttons up the front, so it's nursing friendly, which is clutch right now, and it has these really pretty stripes in a bunch of different colors. This dress also comes in multiple colors. There's a green version, there's a pink version, and then there's a white version, which I also got. I got these in two different sizes because that's what was available at my Target. So the white one I got in a size small, and the striped one I got in an extra small. I'm typically an extra small in Universal Thread. Their things just tend to run a little bit larger on me. So the small one, it fits me now, but it's a little bit big. I can tell it will probably be big on me soon. So I'm glad I got the striped in an extra small too, just if you're curious about sizing. But I love these style of dresses with the buttons down the front. They're just a good classic. And then they have pockets too. This dress, and obviously all the colors, has pockets, which is key, especially for a mama like me. So love that. This is just such a good staple to have. And then the shorts I should have mentioned, but I got these shorts in the size 6 too, if you're curious. I'm typically between like a 4 and a 6 right now. So I went up a size, got these in a 6, and they fit perfect. I was really hoping I would get through these items quickly, but I must have gotten more than I thought. And then those leopard print shorts that I talked about are these right here. These are from A New Day. I love their style. They are like kind of your paper bag style shorts, but a little bit flared out. I showed these on Instagram with a graphic tee and I love them. You guys seem to like them a lot too. And they have this really flattering tie at the waist and then pockets too. Of course, you guys know I love pockets. So I'm a big fan of these. They have them in a couple different colors, but I wanted to get the leopard first because I knew I'd wear these more. And I wanted to see how they fit and like everything like that. I got a size small and they're a little snugger on me than I thought they would be, but they do fit me. I think they'll fit me a little bit better in a few weeks here, but glad I got those. Oh, and then this hat. I am obsessed with this hat, you guys. I love this hat so much. I feel like it's probably not everybody's style, but when I saw it, I was like, ooh, I want that. So I have been watching Desi Perkins' Infertility Fertility Journey on the Perkins channel lately. If you guys haven't checked it out, definitely do so. Her story is amazing. But in one of her vlogs, she wore this awesome Prada bucket hat that I loved. But I'm not about to go get a Prada bucket hat right now because mama's on a budget. So when I saw this one at Target, I was like, ooh, I love that. It gives you the same look. It's super summery, really versatile, but much more affordable. So I do kind of feel like a lamp when I'm wearing it. Like I kind of feel like I'm wearing a lampshade on my head, but I'm also kind of into it. I just love it. I love straw hats like this for summertime. I think this one's really fun and different. I didn't own anything like it. And yeah, I love it. It's perfect for the beach and covering up my mom hair on days when I don't want to show it off too. So now on to the boys' items. I got some vitamins for Christian. Now that he's 2, I want him to start taking a multivitamin. So I got this. A lot of them you have to wait until they're 2 to take. So when he hit 2, I was like, okay, we need this kid to get some multivitamins in his life. These ones are by Zarbee's. It's a probiotic and a total B complex. So I don't know. I did a drive-up order. I do that a lot with Target right now just because then I don't have to go into the store. So if I'm able to find it online and do a drive-up order, I'll do that. It's super easy, and this is what was available. So I grabbed one of these. I'm glad that I'll be able to work that into his diet. Because they look like pretty sugary gummies, I think he'll take them. Then as far as clothes, I got a couple clothing pieces for the boys. Oh, another hat I forgot to mention, but I got this like coral dad hat. I love baseball style dad hats like this. They're just such a good go-to. This will go with absolutely everything and it fits really comfortably too. And I love this color. It, as you can see, it's gonna work into my wardrobe just fine. I keep forgetting about things I got for myself. So before I get into the boys' clothing items, I also got this pair of shoes from A New Day. I ordered these online. So recently I have noticed that this dad shoe, like dad sandal trend is really coming in. There's a pair of Chanel style sandals like this that I want so bad, but yet again, I'm not about to go buy these shoes for $1,000 right now. So these were $30 at Target. They're like this leather version of the trendy dad sandal right now. I love that. I love the like faux leather style because it's a little more polished. It's not quite as like overly going hiking crazy, reminding me of like my friend's dad's when in the 90s. Style shoe. This is a little bit more, I don't know, chic, I guess, but it is allowing me to dip my toe into the dad sandal pond. I feel like I've been using that saying a lot lately, but I love these. They're really comfortable. I get them in my normal size, which is a size 8, and I do feel like they run slightly big. Luckily, because the strap is Velcro, because we're basically back in the 90s, but because the strap is Velcro, I can tighten it, but I probably should have gone down half a size too. So if you order them for yourself, I would recommend considering that, but I just really like the style. They've got a little platform to them, and they allow me to feel like trendy without being overly trendy or without looking like I'm trying too hard too. So big fan of these. All right, that's actually everything I got for myself. So now for the boys. First up is this really cute romper duo that I don't even know if this will fit him anymore, but I got this for Arlo because it feels like we're always in need of beach hats. Every time we go, I feel like I'm forgetting. I keep picking them up for him. I throw them in the diaper bag, they get lost. Christian takes them out, throws them somewhere. I just feel like we never have a sun hat when we need them. And so I found this little combo outfit, and it's this romper. I don't know if this is intended for girls or boys. I don't know. I was like, that's cute. I want to put it on him. So it's this like little striped romper, and then it came with this striped hat too. The hat is actually kind of big. I think it probably won't fit him for a little while, but it has the little Velcro strap, and I just think this is like so adorable and summery. And then I also got Arlo this, oh my gosh, I found one more thing I got for myself. I'm the worst. But I also got Arlo this outfit set. This is like a two-piece romper set that came with two different, oh my gosh, I found two more shirts I got for myself. This is crazy. But this set came with two rompers like this. I loved this one the most, this striped like pocket button-up romper. This is totally my style and so comfortable. This one's really soft. I love these type of things for him because he doesn't have a lot of pants, and sometimes I notice he can get uncomfortable in pants. So the one pieces like this work really well, especially when we're going out to the beach or we're going out, and they keep him cool and make changes really easy too. So this one has stripes, and then it came with this one that has like whales on it too. That's really adorable. I got this in the size 3 months. That's exactly what he's wearing right now. And then I got a set of PJs for Christian. These are dino PJs. He loves dinosaurs. He calls lizards dinosaurs as well. So it has like a little tank top with dinos, also a t-shirt with dinosaurs, and then it came with matching pants, so you can get either this, I'm like getting all tangled, but you can get either the same like dino pants or striped shorts too. I love these little four, what am I doing? I love these little four-piece sets of PJs from Target. They're by the Carter's brands. I get them in 2T. They fit him perfectly, and I love that it comes with four pieces because then we can mix and match. So I typically lay all four pieces out and I let him pick which ones he wants to wear, and it's a lot of fun. I got him a couple different styles of swim trunks. So Target has so many cute swim trunks for toddlers right now. The first pair I got him is actually a Spider-Man pair that he's already worn, so I don't have those here because those need to go in the wash, but he loves those. He loves Spider-Man. He calls him Man-a-Man. But he, you know, we're always going to the beach, and so swim trunks are really nice because he'll get wetter or more dirty than we expect him to. Love the Spider-Man ones. And then this pair has like some sea animals. It's got whales and sharks. He knows like what sharks are, or no, he knows what whales are. And so I thought he would like these, and he'd like pointing them out on the shorts. And then this pair are really cute because they kind of just look like regular stylish, I don't know, shorts for summertime. They've got like the blue pinstripes, but they're actually swim trunks, and then this cute little boat too. Then next up is this adorable t-shirt. I love this t-shirt so much. This is exactly Christian style, which is basically my style, but it's striped with palm trees on it. This looks a little bit big. I got this in 2T as well. It's from the Art Class line. I get a lot of his stuff from that line because it's like a little bit edgy and like trendy, but this is so cute. I'm excited for him to wear it, and it looks, like I said, it looks a little bit big, but I'm sure it'll fit him perfectly soon. And then this is an outfit that actually came together. This is also from the Art Class line. How cute is this? I love the color combination, first of all. Like this tan color with the coral pants is so cute. I love that the pants have pockets. Christian recently like discovered pockets. He knows how to say it. He knows how to put his hands in there. He likes to stand with his hands in his pockets. And the t-shirt says surf, sun, and fun. Again, just like California style, great for the beach, and I love that it came together like that, just all one outfit. Okay, and then the last things I'll show you guys are just a couple of t-shirts that I forgot I picked up for myself. Target has a bunch of like those really cute graphic tees right in the front when you get there, and so this one I picked up there, and it says, "Life is tough, but so are you." I got it in a size medium, as you can see by the ugly sticker I left on the front of it. So I sized up a size, that way it would be a little looser, because sometimes these can look a little more cropped than I would prefer, but I thought this message was just totally relevant for right now. Definitely a nice needed like positive booster, and I love a good white graphic tee like that. And then the last one is this tie-dye t-shirt that is from the Kolsey brand again. So this is over like in your pajama section, pajama, and it's oversized, or I think I sized up. Oh no, this is an extra small, holy moly. So it is super oversized then, but it's just a classic gray tie-dye tee. I love, again, anything like this that will keep me comfortable but still feeling stylish while I'm at home doing nothing. All right guys, so that is my huge Target haul. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said, I'm sure I've got more stuff around my house from Target, because Target is life. I get everything in my life at Target. So I hope you enjoyed. I'll have all of the items in the description box down below. If you'd like to this video, I would love if you gave it a thumbs up and subscribed so you can join my YouTube family. It helps me out a lot, and I just love interacting and chatting with you guys and showing you guys all of these things as well too. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.